All right, we're going to the store called Halloween City YouTubers, and my name is Mr. Digital 45, and this is the new store we're checking out.
Shame.
Which way did they go?
Hello. Hello.
There you guys are. I was like, where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, cool.
Bones.
All right.
Is that what I think it is? It's
chirping. America. Skeletons? Sorry, we're dead. Hey, Steph.
Where are you at?
Right here.
The sign. I love it. Sorry, we're dead. Does that say 50 bucks?
$5.99. I want it.
Huh? You want it? Yeah.
We just can't spend a bunch of money.
Angel Sands.
I know, we can't spend a lot of money. Oh, it's on a stick. Head on a stick. Call it head on a stick. Somebody's missing some body parts. Oh, Mr. Pumpkin. That is cool. Jesus. That's a giant skull head. That's cool. Ooh, creepy dollies. Christina. Yeah. Say hello to my little friend. Michael Went Myers in the window. Some blood splatter. Hey, you guys. Huh? I see. Hey, you guys. The Ghost of the Mouse. Creep Show. You don't see a lot of Creep Show stuff. That's kind of cool. That is cool. Steph, you don't see a lot of. Oh man, $7. Damn it. Hey, if they still have this, we come up here again. I don't like to get that.
Where'd you put it at?
Huh? They've got quite a few there. It's $7. That's why I said not right off the bat. You know what I mean? Ooh, hello there. What are you guys doing hanging around, huh? Okay, I'm not the biggest religious horror fan. Oh, look, I go all around the corner. Okay. Oh, we got a Sam mask. Yeah. The Sam mask. Okay, a silver hockey mask. Silver Jason hockey mask. Mask. Ooh, look. The kind of hats.
Yeah, they have a lot of candy in this one.
A lot of candy. Got a lot of candy everywhere.
That's fine. You can take her. Or she wants to go with you anyways.
Great. Optical illusion. No. It's a gigantic fireplace. Look at that. It says themes. Thank you. Oh, wow. They have the exterminator. Oh, I'd love to see him blowing up. Oh, wow. And then they got the creep. Oh, man. Wish I could see some of these set up. They got a life-size Michael Myers, too.
Yeah.
So if you want
to... We're going that way. Hey, look.
I'm not tall enough to...
Look, exterminate. We got the creep. Look. Well, we're going to come back around, because that goes out. We go around. Come back around.
This way.
Hey, this way. It goes this way. Oh, have you seen this wizard? From Harry Potter, the guy that escaped, but he's a good guy. They had him locked up.
Oh, yeah.
Have you seen this wizard? That's cool. Uh-oh.
I see.
That's for Kyle. That's hard. And there's Kenny and Cartman and
Stan.
I think you know him, but I know you watch more. I know the certain ones.
What? You know what I'm saying?
No, he says it. Do you know what I'm saying?
No, I know. Put a spell on you. Sorry, we're dead. Oh, kitty cat cookie jars. Ooh. Spell on you. Spirit board. Steph. That's that one part you wanted to see is over here now. Ouija. Floating ghost from pumpkin. Cool. Huh? Hey, now I want to take a picture of you over there. You. Thank you. I got it. I also filmed you guys doing it. Hit it. Hit the button.
The button? The button?
Press the button. Press the button. Let's go. They try to get me. Yeah, they try to bite me. I know it's not scary. That's why I told you to hit the button. Pink skellies. All right, we're at Spirit Halloween, and I just came in here. I didn't know if I wanted to film, but they have some different stuff. Awesome. He popped up too quick for me. I didn't know what he was gonna do. Oh yeah. He popped up real quick. Yeah. It's the Bates Motel. Uh-oh. That's what I want. Hey, I want this. We got killer clowns. We got trick or treat. Yeah. You'll float too. Focus. Bump down at the mine for Crystal Lake. Killer clowns, Sam, the big Sam. Did you do something? No. Oh man. That is awesome. Got some Chucky, Good Guy doll, Annabelle, Sam doll. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of the same stuff, but some cool stuff too. Oh, candy greeter, Chucky. All the batteries dead in here? Well, that sucks. Oh, a jackal. Christina, I need you to do some stepping. So I can get it. Hey, I need you to do some stepping so I can get it. You can run away after you step on it. I don't care. I just want you to do it real quick for both of them so I can get it. Because that red one... How about the do the white do the white go? You're cool. I thought you were gonna jump scare or something at the end. I thought that white one was gonna do a jump scare too. Not very scary. Well, that's not very scary.
Yeah, you should have not said that.
Your time has come. Join me now and forever. We will own the night.
They didn't do nothing. The other one?
I wish I could afford that.
Huh? Oh, that one? The dog? That's 229, but it just, I know. Oh, it must be broke on the jump scare. Cause they have the other place that spider ran out, came out the door. The other place that the spider came out the door.
That's what I was thinking.
Sam, are you off me, Candy?
Hello, sir. How are you? Come on. That's crazy.
Freaky animals, huh?
Yeah,
freaky bunny, snake, rabbit, dog. Keep the clown, man. We'll be back over here. Smoking in the morning. Now back with the clowns. Creepy stuff. You got Fox, Chewbacca. Gary Teddy Bear Man, so. Knives, blade, axes. Free hugs, huh? I don't think so. Clearance sale, huh? Oh, I didn't see. Oh, that is cool. A creature from the Black Lagoon. Oh, and you got something that says kiss me. No, thank you. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes. Don't want to. Freddy. Creepy. Hello.
I was asking if I had nails in my
clothes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's a coffin.
Look, Dad, I found these cute stockings for my cosplay.
Okay. I will show you the Leatherface before we leave. I can see the devil dog. Oh, the one and only Frankie baby. Don't mess with them. Mr. Clear Clown. I know you don't really do nothing. Oh, he must be broken. He's not coming on. What about you, spooky man? No. Them two ain't coming on. I meant to get the Leatherface before we left. That's cool. I meant to get the Leatherface before we leave. Oh, I know I already got you before then. Too bad they didn't have this one set up. Hey, too bad they didn't have this set up. The witch thing? That might have been cool. I got some Beetlejuice. Yeah. Some Jack Skeleton. Boogie Woogie. Looking for a girl. This one looks more authentic. And then we got Sally in the dress. Got Sally dress over here. Look, Sally makeup too.
You can help me.
Those are fake lashes.
Yeah.
Since 2007.
You're allowed to wear that. Flying lessons by appointment. Oh, we got the three hitchhikers. I don't know. I'm not her. Christina, run and hit the devil for me. I want to see him jump up. I know, I didn't get it because he jumped up and I wasn't expecting him to jump up that quick. Come on, I can't do it if I can't film it if he has him right there. If he does it quick. Come on, I can't do it if he does it quick. Just run away. Just hit it and run away. Just hit it and run away. It's kind of fast, yeah. That's why I couldn't get him. Lady, I forget her name. Okay, step here. Your head is turning.
their face. Out the door, and all right, I'm Mr. Digital 45, and this is a visit to Spirit Halloween. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and the like button. Get the like and give a thumbs up. Until next time, see you later. Alright, YouTubers, this is Digital 45, Mr. Digital 45, Jimmy Z, and I'm doing this video. I wanted to show you a couple things that I picked up at, I was out shopping today at the new Spirit Halloween. They opened up on the Strip, and we went to a bookstore also, but I didn't get nothing at the, I don't remember if I got anything from Spirit Halloween, but I got this cool Scarlet Witch. Poster. I think it's very awesome, and it's framed already, so I don't have to worry about framing it. So I thought it was cool. Then I also got this cool Star Wars book. It's called Star Wars The Marvel Covers. And it's got a bunch of cool illustrations in it. And it's very cool. It's very good. It's hard to hold the camera and just show you. Put this down on the platform. But I got some cool illustration art in there. As you can see. In the back here. Like I said, they got some cool art on it. So I had to pick it up. Very, very cool. You see, they do a little bit of the comic book covers too. It's Return of the Jedi when they release Return of the Jedi comics. Then they have a couple of this other stuff. I got this. Like Carrie Fisher, there's a lot of drawings of Princess Leia in here. Very cool. Very, very cool. This is like one of my favorite ones. Her. Oh, very good. They show her toy. Picture of the toy. But I can't. See, they got all kinds of cool stuff, like I said, in this book. You can find it I suggest you pick it up. So, yeah, that's it. I don't want to show too much because I ruined the book. But, yeah, I got that cool book, Star Wars The Marvel Covers. Suggest you pick it up. I don't remember if I showed you this Batman thing. It has like little stills of the stills and stuff. It's really, really cool. I'm sorry about the glare of the light. It's late at night. I decided to do this the last second. But yeah, I have my Scarlet Witch poster. That's blocking. I don't. For this blog, blocking my VHS special edition Gone with the Wind. I prefer that cover than I do the Blu-ray I showed earlier. I might put out the other way, but I'm gonna put this in front of us going to Spirit Halloween. I didn't film in the bookstore. But I did film at Spirit Halloween, so here's the footage from that. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And give a big thumbs up. So here's the footage from Spirit Halloween.